In this video, I'm going to teach you how to change server in Project Sekai. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm going to be talking about the differences of playing in each server for Project Sekai and how you can access the English server and the Japanese server. Something that I need to make very clear, however, is that they are two different games altogether. Because of this, even if you browse through all of the options, you will not be able to swap servers and then come back. So let's say you have a character on the English server, or you have an account rather, you cannot simply change your servers, play there with all of your progress, and then come back. Because they are different games altogether, you will need to have two separate accounts. One of them is going to stay in the English server and the other one in Japanese. And of course, assuming that you play on the Japanese server already, you can follow the same steps to acquire the English version. But instead of downloading it to Q app, which is what I'm going to show you, you just have to do it through the Play Store or the App Store. So you have to download Project Sekai Colorful Stage from Qu app. So you can look for Qu app on Google. Essentially, this is going to be just like the Google Play Store or the App Store available for iOS devices. And by downloading this specific store, you can get the Japanese version. So all that you have to do is choose the option to download via Qu app, and you will be able to get the installer for Qu app. So by running this APK file that you downloaded, you can install Qu app and essentially download the Project Sekai Japanese version, just like you would in the standard Play Store or App Store. Now, if you aren't comfortable doing this because you believe it could be a security risk, I recommend doing your own research. But don't worry, this is just like any other standard Play Store or App Store, and by installing this on your device, you will have access to the Japanese version. Usually, you might get a warning similar to this one from Google Play Protect or any other system on your device. You just have to choose the option to install anyway. So as you can see, because we chose to download via Qu app, it's already telling us that we can download the Japanese version of the game instantly. So we just have to sign in with one of these preferred options here after you read and agree with the terms. So once you are done with the sign up process, you can use this just like a standard Play Store or App Store. So as you can see, we have the game, we can double check that it is the Japanese server, and then we just have to tap download. Now, sadly, I won't show you the full process, but once you get in, it is just the same thing as Project Sekai. So you get in, you create an account, you save your password and sign up prompt, and you will be good to go. I hope I was able to help you on how to change server Project Sekai. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.